what's going on, my fellow Dragon crew? This is Dragonblade here, and welcome back to Friday Night Funkin. Now, before you guys say anything, I will go ahead and explain a few things. Now, first off, I tried to do the Tricky Mod. You guys wanted me to do it, but the bad news is I recorded it twice. I did two attempts, but that's not the bad part. The bad part is when I get to the third song, the game crashes. So I'm sorry, but apparently I'm got to hold back Tricky for a few episodes back. But don't worry, Tricky will be coming to you soon. Don't worry, Tricky will be stopping by. But the good news is we're still going to have a Friday Night Funkin' episode, because I posted a second poll on Twitter for a secondary choice. You guys wanted this. Boom. You guys wanted me to do the B.O.B mod for Friday Night Funkin'. Now, to be honest, I have never seen this mod. I never watched any videos on it. But when I said I was doing the mod, Valerie, which is my girlfriend, told me not to do the mod. Why? I don't know. I really don't freaking know. We're gonna find out though. So, I'll be right back. We're going to automatically get in the game. Give me 1 minute, guys. Alright, guys. I'm back. And as you can see on the score, I did not do the score. It was put there. I think my brother tried this out. I mean, I let my brother play Friday Night Funkin' on my computer every now and then. But he must have did this mod. So, I'm going to go ahead and give this a shot. Now, the reason why I'm doing it on normal, because I think it could be very, very tough, so we're going to go ahead and knock it down to normal for this episode. But don't worry, the next episode I'm going to go back on hard. Just don't worry. I'm going to go back on hard difficulty. So here we go. We're going to go ahead and do the mod here. And, okay. There we go. What are you?
Beep.
You look stupid. Wow, that's the one with the derpy face. Look at you. Aw, boyfriend got hurt. Aw. Alright, here we go. Now, like I said, this is gonna be on normal. This is the only mod I'm gonna do normal on. That was a lot of lag there, but okay, pretty good. I'm gonna turn this up a bit just in case you guys can't hear. I mean, this is pretty good. This is pretty peaceful. Damn it. I mean, this is really happy. I mean, there's a good blue sky, bright yellow sun, puffy clouds, and the boyfriend and girlfriend chilling on the mountain with a freaking whatever that is. I spoke too soon. What was that for?
Boop. Deep.
B.O.B, didn't you call me stupid? I mean, that's pretty much what you get for it. I'm so mad, bro. You kind of look like Dream.
Beep, boop, funny.
Wait. We couldn't afford the rest of the animation, sorry. Alright, here we go. Here we go. All right. Okay, well, I can admit something. This is a good soundtrack, actually. This is a good song. Hey. I can jam to this. I messed up, damn it. Hey. Oh, I'm jamming to this. This is sick. This is sick. Messed up the flow. All right, we did it. All right, phase one, pretty happy. Phase two, kind of sad, but... Whoa, phase three! What do we got here? And... Hi! How you doing? How you doing there, Bob? Oopski bet. He's not showing fear. I don't... Yeah, if I was there, I'd be beyond terrified. Whoa! Oh, God. Okay. Oh, my God. The eye. Jesus Christ. Jesus. This eye is distracting me. I don't... And... Oh, God. Oh, what now? Ed. Hi. That's odd. Oh, yeah, it is. You people weren't meant to pass. Especially you. Thank you. I think it's a compliment. Can you stop staring at me? I can see you. Yeah, can you stop staring at me? Because that's kind of creepy. Scared you with that one, huh? Yeah, that's what you get for calling me stupid. Someday you're gonna forget me. Probably. As for me, what? Oh, God. I'll never forget you. Whoa. Wait. What happened? Hold on. Exit this. What is this? What the hell? What the hell? I'll return soon. Wait, is there gonna be a part two to this? This might be a part two. Can I click on the picture? Is there anything? Anything? What about this thing right here? No? Dot? No? Okay. I think there might be a part two to this. Wait, what the hell is that? No, nothing. Huh. Oh, God. Can I be honest? That is the most creepiest thing I have ever seen. Out of all the horror games I played Outlast, I played Amnesia, I played Five Nights at Freddy's. This is the most scariest, this is the most creepiest thing I ever saw. I'm like, wow. But anyway, I'm gonna call this an episode here. This is a good time to end it. So, thank you guys so much for watching, and, if you guys enjoyed what you saw and you want some reason you want Bob to come to... Alright. I'm gonna rephrase that. If you guys enjoyed what you saw, feel free to leave a like. If you want to see more, click the subscribe button if you want to be a part of the Dragon Crew. Click the notification bell, so you'll be the first to know what new content I post for the channel. And, for some goddamn reason, because I already did this mod for you, if you want to play this mod yourself, I will leave a link to it in the description. That's right. So you guys can test this out. So you guys can get a good look at it. So, thanks again for watching. And as always, I'm sorry if I'm talking slow. That just got to my attention. So hopefully in the next episode, all this is forgotten. I'm just hurry to end the video. Thank you guys again. As always, I will see you guys in the next video. This is Dragonblaze saying, farewell, my Dragon Crew. Y'all have a good one. Take care, everybody.